One of the things I've wanted to do ever since I moved to the Isle of Wight was to walk across Ryde Beach at low tide to get to the sea. And I've finally done it today. And look how far away the shore is. And if we have a look, I'm actually a bit further out than the pier is. But this is where low tide is in Ryde. That is a lot of beach. I feel like I could probably walk across the Solent to Portsmouth. I feel that close.